The Buganda Parliamentary Caucus convened today to elect its leadership in the 11th Parliament. However, proceedings were marred by disagreements and chaos, and different adjournments were made as NRM, NUP and DP MPs disagreed on sharing of powers.
So, Chairman.
Basebo, benonze mbamanyi, besironze, sibalonze. Naluima, nawe genda wabweru. Sakulonze, mwami lukwa gotula wansi.
Mbade njagala ngende mukuronda, nganango wa DP specifically, kubufemi na ebitani vyogeru waku. Ninawe ngende lanti wanuwe nkulachi.
After several delays, NRM MPs who had been allocated two slots of vice chairpersons and general secretary for Buganda Parliamentary Caucus withdrew interest and boycotted.
So, the first reason is that our colleagues prioritized the election and the sharing of offices other than prioritizing the Buganda issue. In our view, we should have started with the sensitization on what is it that the committee is about, the caucus is about, what is expected of us, and what is the task ahead of us that we have to focus on. There was the issue of induction of new members, and for us getting to know each other and getting to understand who is it that is standing for what, that didn't happen.
When you have now almost one part spearheading the caucus, there is no one that they will choose for having failed them.
This did not stop other caucus members from proceeding with elections, which saw Butambala County MP Muhammad Mwangwa Chivumbi voted chairperson of the caucus, deputized by Lulumbayiga MP Buikwe South. Patrick Insanja scooped the general secretary position, David Luchamuzi, treasurer, publicity, Joyce Bagala, and secretary for mobilization, Yusuf Nsibambi, among other positions.
Munsasire, norecho ebifo byonna bijuziddwa. Nja kuita abantu babiri. Asoka ye sentebe waffe omujja.
In his victory speech, Chivumbi committed to champion Buganda agenda in the 11th Parliament and vote to protect Buganda land against grabbers.
We want equitable sharing of national resources. You can't have a region that contributes 70% of revenue and receives nearly nothing. We don't demand favors from anyone. And we don't need their sympathy. We only need, as they says in the Bible, give Caesar what belongs to Caesar. First things first. You are in charge of 9,000 of the 18,000. Then you are complaining about Milo land. Tell us, give us an accountability of what you've been entrusted with first.
MPs believe Buganda region has not had a fair share from the national cake, which is the reason they need unity in parliament to advocate. Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.
I think Buganda as a caucus has a task to come up with different proposals and also show the government the real need for it to get involved into the Buganda issues, so that we develop amicably issues of tribalism, ethnicity, and any other kind of such caliber should be exceptionally out.
Because you see, once many things get sorted out here, the pulse is felt elsewhere in Uganda. Most of the economic activities do happen here. Government sits here, parliament sits here, the judiciary sits here, etc., etc.